वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ब्लू स्टार. दिस इज योर 9th स्टैंडर्ड बायोलॉजी क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दी वर्ल्ड ऑफ माइक्रोब्स इन यूनिट नंबर 22. पेज नंबर इज 259. आई होप यू ऑल आर एक्टिव इन दिस क्लास. वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस एंड सम ऑफ द टॉपिक्स इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो. And today we are going to start a new topic, that is the structure of a bacterial cell. For what we have done yesterday, we have seen the shapes and types of bacteria, right? So in this class, we are going to discuss about the what is the structure of bacterial cell. Bacterial cells are the structures of it. For what are the outer structures? Okay, well, that only we are going to discuss in this class. First one. Bacteria is considered the unicellular, so they are not having any proper, that is the organelles. Cell inside la paanj irukku illaya adellame organelles ah. Okay, first thing, a bacterial cell, they are covered with the cell membrane. How they are covered na? They are covered with the cell membrane. Just imagine this is the one cell. Okay ma, this is the one cell. Here they are covered with the what? Ridged, which means a strong cell membrane. This is the what ma? They are covered with the strong cell membrane. Okay, like this. So here a bacterial cell, they are covered with the cell membrane. So we called as a what? Cell wall. What we are called this? Cell wall. Okay, and here some of the bacteria outside of a cell wall, they are additional slimy protective covering coat. They are outside of a cell wall in some other bacteria. Okay, not with all the bacteria. Here they are having a cell wall. Not only a cell wall mattum illa, additionally they are having another protecting covers. The name is capsule. What is the name ma? The name is what? Capsule. Okay, here this is the cell wall and here this is the what? Capsule. Sorry, that only we are written here. A bacterial outside of a cell wall, they are additional a slimy protective layer is a capsule. Okay, in this capsule, in the capsule irukkilla, yeah, they are made up of, they are said as a polysaccharide. Capsule is made up of polysaccharide. Poly, which means a more than number. Saccharides, which means sugar molecules. Okay, so more than number of sugar molecules are present in the capsule. First thing, another bacteria in the cell wall cover panirko, and not only that, in some of the bacteria, they are covered with the another protective coating also. Okay, ma, another protective coating irukko, adukku peru da capsule nu solluvom. Okay, ma, in the capsule, they are made up of what? Polysaccharide. Okay, and here this plasma membrane of cytoplasm is, this is a what? Cell wall, and this is the capsule, and inside of a cell pathonaka, they are having a jelly like structures. Okay, what jelly like structures ki name enama? That is the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm. So here the plasma membrane, this is a plasma membrane, enclose the cell. Okay, in the cytoplasm, in the plasma membrane, enna panirukku? Cell la vandu cover panirukku. Appo andha cellukulla irukka jelly like structures per enna? Cytoplasm. Okay, in this cytoplasm, usually or cell nala enna irukkano adukku? They need a nucleus. A major part is a nucleus. And next to mitochondria, ribosome, like that. Okay, va? And here, the plasma membrane, or they are in this plasma, that is the what? The or cell in the plasma membrane cover panirukum. Inge da cytoplasm. The cytoplasm la DNA irukum, RNA irukum solrom illaya. The DNA molecules lode structures enna pa? Proper structure paathavunaaka double stranded DNA illaya. Inge paathavunaaka here, see what they are given in the cytoplasm of the cell. They are contain a incipient nucleus, which mean they are not having a proper structure, which mean double standard irukadu. Okay, va, improper structures la irukalam. So yeah, that is the what? Incipient nucleus. That is the ribosomes or DNA in the genetic material. The genetic materials are proper shape la irukadu. That is the what? Incipient nucleus. Here, a DNA and ribosome. What we are called as a DNA and ribosome? The DNA were genetic materials in solliyaachu. Genetic materials nala automatically what ma? Genetic materials na they carry the information from one generation to another generation. That only we called as a what? Genetic materials solliya. And here a ribosomes. A ribosome they are help to protein synthesize. What is the major function of a ribosome? To help to synthesize the protein molecule. Okay. And other organelles. Other organelles na vacuoles, okay ma, and some of the mitochondria like that, their other organelles are absent in the bacteria. We already say that because of that, that is the unicellular section. In additional extracellular chromosome, a DNA is a plasmid. Additional, the DNA illama, additional plasmid in structure, they are present in the bacteria. Okay, in the cytoplasm of the cell. In a circular part la irukum seriyaba. So that's it for a basic structure of a bacterial cell. I hope you have to understand to that. Just have to recall it once again in a diagrammatic way. Just first thing, the bacteria covered with the one layer, the name is cell wall. And here, and some of the bacteria they are covered with the another rich, that is a strong protective coating, is called what? Plasma membrane. That is a capsule covered irukum. And inside of an cell they are contained as cytoplasm. That is a jelly like structures irukum, cytoplasm. In the cytoplasm they are contained as two parts. First one is the RNA and next one is the DNA. Both of them are act as a genetic material. Genetic material na enna pa, sorry pa, DNA are act as a genetic material. Genetic material which mean a what? To carry the information from one generation to another generation. So DNA, inga DNA paathonaaka irregular la arrange a irukum, and RNA it help to protein synthesize. Okay, so this is an a what? A basic structure of an a bacterial cell. Okay, so that's it for an a bacterial cell. Let me move on to next one, virus. Yes, here the next topic we are having a viruses. Okay, here a virus is a term. What is a term na? They are derived from the Latin word. Okay, usually in the mari derived aagradhukku entomology nu solluvaanga. Okay, which means they are derived from the another language. Okay, they are given a virus. And here a Latin la irundhu vandhadhu, what is the meaning paathonaaka venom. Venom nala enna ma? Poisonous sonna thana. So poisonous fluid. Okay, so virus is a poisonous fluid. They are having a self-replication parasite, which means it is non-cellular. Cellular level na eppadi irukum, they are having a proper structures, that is the organelles ellam proper a irukum. But here virus is a non-cellular, okay, and self-replicating parasite. Self-replicating which means they can divide itself. அதுவாகவே ஒரு டிவைட் ஆகிட்டு ஒரு பேரண்ட் செல்லேருந்து டாட்டர் செல்ஸ் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்காக ஒரு ஃபார்ம் ஆகும். தட் இஸ் இ வாட் அ செல்ஃப் ரெப்ளிகேட்டிங் பாரசைட்ஸ். பாரசைட்ஸ் விச் மீன் தேர் அடாப்ட் டு தி ஹோஸ்ட் செல். ஓகே, அடாப்ட் டு தி ஹோஸ்ட் செல் விச் மீன் தேர் அடாப்ட் டு தி சம் அதர் பார்ட்ஸ், அனிமல்ஸ், பிளான்ஸையோ அடாப்ட் பண்ணி லீவ் பண்ணுறது. ஓகே, தட் இஸ் இ பாரசைட்ஸ் இன் நேச்சர். அண்ட் ஹியர் தே ஆர் மேட் அப் ஆஃப் a protein. In this virus particles, they are made up of a protein. They are covered in this. Their proteins are covered in the nucleic acid. For an example, just imagine this is the one kind of a cell. Okay, this is a virus cell. Here, a protein molecules are covered the RNA and genetic materials of a DNA. Okay, and here the amount of protein, this covering amount of protein, they vary from that virus. Oru virus ku vary aagum. Most ah paathonaaga nearly 60 to 95% vandu proteins molecule covered a irukum. Okay, rest of them are nucleic acid. Nucleic acid enna pa? Nucleic acid na that is the DNA molecule solluvaanga. Rest of the nucleic acid. Okay, that nucleic acid appdin paathonaaga either in a DNA, either it may be a DNA, that is the T4 bacteriophage, or ஆர்என்ஏ டொபாக்கோ மொசைக் தட் இஸ் தி டொபாக்கோ வைரஸ் மொசைக் வைரஸ் சொல்லுவாங்க இல்லையா தட் இஸ் தி டொபாக்கோ மொசைக் வைரஸ் ஹியர் ஜஸ்ட் ரைட் இட் அ மொசைக் வைரஸ் TMV சரியாவா சோ திஸ் ஆர் ஆல் தி அசம் டிஎன்ஏ ஆர்என்ஏ வைரஸஸ் ஓகே அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் தி A simple particle of virus. That is simple particles of a virus is called as a virion. Here, virions. Okay, ma. Simple particle. Or virus only a simple particle. Ka name ma. Virions. And here they are grow. The in the virus enough ma. They get grow and multiply only in the living cell. We already say na parasites in nature. Okay, they are self replicate. Self are replicate. Ahum. That is they grow and multiply. Only epo in a living cells la irundha mattum na just they are grow and multiply okay and here the smallest infective agents idu vandu oru periya causes varum appadina illa smallest infective agents ah seriya varying over the wide range form that is what is in the range within that is the size of an virus nu paathomnaaka nearly 18 to 400 nanometer this is in a what size of a simple virus okay here they are can live in the plant animal human being and another bacteria also okay one microorganism another microorganism kuda sarndu vaalum that is only we already said as a parasitic in nature okay so that's it for now what virus a simple thing what is the first one the virus is derived from the latin word la nda virus derive aichi idhukku name enna solranga ma இதுக்கு பேரே பாய்சனஸ் ஒன் தட் இஸ் தி வினோம்னு சொல்றாங்க இல்லையா காமனா வி கால்ட் அஸ் எ வினோம் வினோம்னால என்னதுமா அது பாய்சனஸ் ஒன்று தான் ஸோ ஹியர் வேர் ஆல்சோ கால்ட் அஸ் எ வினோம் ஆர் பாய்சனஸ் ஃப்ளூயிட் ஓகே அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் சி ஒடியா சைட் தே ஆர் செல்ஃப் ரெப்ளிகேட்டட் என்ன சொன்னோம் செல்ஃபாக ரெப்ளிகேட் ஆகும் அண்ட் பாரசைட்ஸ் பாரசைட்டிக் இன் நேச்சர்னு சொல்லிட்டோம் இல்லையா ஹியர் They are covered in this. They are made up of protein covered in the central nucleic acid. Central nucleic acid enna cover pannirukom solirukom DNA um RNA um cover pannirukom. Indha cover pandra protein molecules vary evlo percentage sonno 60 to 95% sonno okay va. And rest of that in the nucleic acid. In sonnoli rest of the proteins in the nucleic acid la irukum sonno. Okay DNA and RNA in a virus. Virus la irundha adukku per enna pa T4 bacteriophage இதுவே RNA வா இருந்தானாக்கா tobacco mosaic virus okay and here a simple virus இதுக்கு இன்னொரு நேம் என்ன சொன்னாங்க virions okay here usually they are grow and multiply when in the living cells only okay living ல attach ஆனா மட்டும் தான் they are grow and multiply where they are living and attach in a plant animal and bacteria also okay so that's it for an virus a structures okay let's move on next one characteristics of viruses